I gotta lose weight, man. I got stretch marks on my stomach. I never had a baby. Or maybe it never came out. So now I tell women that I was attacked by a mountain lion. You should have seen this cat. She took off her clothes. I said, man, we better find these cats. How many were there? It's hard to lose weight, man, because I grew up in a Mexican home. My mom cooked with lard. She put lard on everything, bacon, eggs, ham. I had a heart attack when I was 12. I was playing kickball. What the hell? Kill the teacher! My girlfriend left me. She got on this crazy diet. She thought she was losing weight, but at nighttime, I was stretching out her clothes. Because I love her. I was at a club last night. Some girl was talking to me, started giving me advice. She said, you know what? If you were to cut your hair and lose weight, you'd be kind of cute. I told her, if I did all that, I'll be over there talking to your friends. I don't know if you know this right now, but this is called taking one for the team right here.